Hey guys, welcome back to the Ultimate Sim. I'm Landros, and of course we're still right here in the hot tub. Need to go ahead and send them on to bed. Not much else is going on, so just kind of getting things ready. Let's really wind them up. Why don't you go ahead and come on in here, go to the bathroom. You're hungry, but not that hungry. And everybody else is sleeping. I'm still, like I said, debating on whether or not I'm going to get rid of this door. But I kind of like it, even though I know it's a bit obnoxious, constantly dealing with the dead paparazzi. Oh, it looks like he took his tombstones, because I thought I had one out there. Or maybe I took them. I don't remember. Okay, anyway, I'll be back, actually, once we're up and ready to get going for the day. I think. All right, well, Amy's up, and I think she is working today. Yeah, she's got 3 hours. I heard the Showtime glitch just a little while ago, so I heard the magician music. So they were across the street. I couldn't tell if it was directly across the street or this house over here, but it's one of them, and I heard it, and I thought, oh, that's all I need. All right, so Amy's going to age up today, so puts her on the path to becoming an elder a little bit faster. So anyway, she's going to be up there. Don, you're going to go to work pretty much. Oh, you got to go pretty soon, don't you? Let me get you, first of all, let's get you fed, and bathroom needs would be great, but you're okay. Let me go ahead and get you to do this, and then I'm going to send you on your own because you're ready to go. Your boss, you're fine with. Why don't you meet coworkers, see if we can find out who else is here. You're ready to go. I'm going to send you out, and you need to chat with your partner a little bit. Build that relationship back up. As far as Dimitri is concerned, he's off the next couple of days. So for him, it's going to be getting that piano taken care of. Let's get that. I did move it a little bit. Why don't you go ahead and just play a little bit more, and once we get this out of the way for him, we're going to switch over to, I believe, drums. I think that'll be the next one we're going to do. So just a lot of racket. That's what we're going to work on. Okay, you're hungry, and I'm trying not to actually make any more food because we've got so much in there, but not that much. So we'll go ahead and have you eat some more, and then the kids, they're okay for now. They really are. They're about to get up. I don't want to mess with them until they're actually fully awake, so I'm going to just ignore them for now. I know that sounds horrible, but I don't want to actually make any big deal with them. Okay, let's go ahead and stop here. Don, you got to go. You don't get to do this, and I'm going to have you do this. I should have done that with her, too. But at least they're going to work. Much better mood. They are going to lose this morning moodlet sometime today. Not during their shift, but it'll be a little bit later on. So, still cannot believe how fast those two went. I mean, that was just insane. Don't worry about cleaning up. We got a maid, or we'll take care of it on our own. Yeah, I know. It's awful. It is terrible. And I don't even have their tombstones out so you can go mourn them. I was going to throw a funeral for them, and I thought about it, but then I thought, funerals are just, they're just parties that have a bad ending, and that's all it is. So I don't really want to throw one. I know that sounds horrible, but, and we should, but I don't really want to do it. And I'm being grumpy about it, so probably won't. For the husbands, I will always put out a current memorial for whoever the most recently deceased husband is. But for everybody else, it's just going to kind of be, we just deal with it and move on. Who is this? Hal? Trigger. Okay. I know Hal's got to be getting up there as well. So, I don't know if that's still your partner or not, because apparently it is. Didn't know that. Okay, Lacey, are you up yet? No. She's like, I'll get up when I want to get up. The kids are, probably one of them is. Oh, you're up. Okay, Dimitri, why don't you go ahead and instead of doing what I told you to do, go eat first. Let's see, where she, oh yeah, she's really hungry too. So Dimitri, we'll let you come over here and take care of Brandy. Let's do that first. And then you can attack her, you can snuggle. And then you can feed her on the floor, and that should take care of her for right now. Then you can do the same thing with Aaron. He should be up by then. I hope he would be. Let's just feed him, because I think he'll be okay. Yeah, he'll be up. And, oh, he needs more attention. So, sorry. You got to actually give him a little bit of attention, too. All right. That should take care of him. You coming over here? You're good. You're here. Other than that, there's really not much else because you're staying home. You're going to go over here and... see, I hear it. I don't know where it is. Is it the paparazzi? It's that cat. Because the cat's what I saw over there. It's that stupid... Is it a cat or a dog? It's a dog. It's this idiot dog. Go away. Because that's what I saw over there on the other side of the road. It was the dog. Alright. What is his name? Hang on. His name is Max. Yeah, well, Max, stay home. We don't need you over here. I don't know your last name. Max Newby? Reset Sim. Max Newby Dog? Is that what they call him? No. Alright. Didn't know. It won't tell me his name, will it? It will when I look over here. I just want to see if that would fix him. Oh, idiot. He disappeared. Okay, fine. As long as I don't have to hear him right now, I'm okay with it. But still, I don't want to deal with that. Call Alfred. He's from university, isn't he? I think he is. Lord have mercy. We're getting out of the house. All right. He approaches Don, offers a donation. If Don would try to get the size of the... No. No, I think that's a bad thing. Okay. Good. I was like, don't be bad. I hate those chance cards. They always mess you up. Not always, but pretty much. I'm coming back over here just because it seems... Well, is there a better spot? Really, seriously, is there a better place for us to go? There's got to be. City Hall doesn't have anybody, does it? No. Nobody's hanging out at the graveyard. At least I hope not. It would be a big surprise. You could come over here. Sometimes people are in this park. Sometimes. Why not? Let's come over here and I'll just have you look at it. And then at that point, you can just perform for tips right here. Yeah, where are we at? Oh, wait, you got to get off the lot. I know, poor kids are over there just starving and upset, but Dimitri's taking care of it, so Dimitri, do it. Do it a little faster. Yeah, there you go. Lacey, when you get here, we will perform your tips real quick. Play for tips, and oh, it's a full moon. Okay, well, Grimm's Door is going to be working overtime tonight because it's going to take a few. I think it will take the zombies. I think it will. Now, I was going to actually give her a different car. I am just milking that stupid daycare, man. I'm eating grapes, by the way. I can't help it. They're so good. All right. Who are you? Manchu Chow. Okay. Who's this woman? Nadine. That's one of our relatives. I'm not buying anything unless it's life fruit, but I don't really expect it. Nah, not buying it. Yummy. Poor things. I know. It makes me feel bad for you. Really does. Well, see, there's more people over here. Alexandra Hickman. I don't know who you are. Aiden Jones. I know who you are. Okay. Make some money. We need to get this wish out of the way. Or get the challenge out of the way. I'll be happy and say that we are done with everything from Riverview that we have to do except for the part-time job. So, and that's coming. Slowly but surely, it's coming. Come on, lady, don't just watch. We're not doing this for free. Actually, we are. We're trying to get money. Hey, Manchu, come on over. She's more interested in purchasing or attending the stand. That's okay. And there's somebody over there, I guess. We could have gone there. And there's somebody here. Come on, Florence. Oh, there's horses. Good Lord. I don't want to go there. Not with the horses. I have not come over to this little bar. Normally, I actually do stuff to it. I upgrade it and change it. I didn't do anything to it this time. I left it alone. I could have. I thought about it. I was going to do it one night when I wasn't playing, but I was going to do it on my laptop and then transfer the lot over. I didn't, obviously. Okay, come on, guys. There's more people showing up, so looks like we're getting some attention. That's all that matters, is maybe one or two, and then we're good. Stop. Alright. That's it. You're not even going to pay attention to this woman playing the guitar? Playing it well. She's doing a great job of it. Come on. That's alright, fine. We need to make how much more? Ooh, got a lot to go to get to that wish. Yeah, they both have creepy dolls, by the way. Not that we're turning them real. We already went down that road. We covered that one. We do not have to do that ever again. But they both have them in case I wanted to. She's playing with hers. He's playing with his. So, and they're good. Their needs are fine. They're aging up tomorrow. No, two more days. So we're fine with them. You, 84 days. So we got a while until we have to worry about the Grim Reaper coming for us. Now, the paparazzi, that's a whole different story, and we'll deal with that when it happens. Hey, guys, come on over, Bob Newbie. Come on over here. Don, why don't you come over here and get some drinks? Come on over here and get drinks. No, don't go home. Come over here. Dimitri, I have you playing, don't I? I do need to take care of your bathroom needs. Let's get you taken care of while you're here. Poor thing. I mean, I am just, like, making you do nothing but stay in the house. But that's what you want. Let's go ahead and just jam here. That'll be something different. What do you want to snuggle him? Yeah, you want to do a lot of things, but you're not going to do any of them. Okay, looks like that was Amy leaving work. Amy, what do you want to go home? Go ahead and do. Why don't you come over and get drinks too? Come on, don't go home. Go over here. Grab something to drink. Get you out of the house too. All you do is go home. That's it. You go home and sit. Come on, Aiden. More money. Lacey would like to get this done. Look at the fog rolling in. Didn't expect that. Did not expect it at all. Come on. Manchu, either go in or go home. You're just sitting there doing nothing. I don't get him. I really don't. This is working. Let's see. You're having fun. Hey, buddy. Come on, Odin. He's looking. He's thinking about you. Now pay attention to her and give her some money. I know. Nope. He doesn't want to. He's like, I don't want to do that. Oh, yes, he does. All right. Good. Very nice. Don, when you guys get out, you don't have anything else to do. Why don't you come on over here and just go relax? Why not? We'll get you to nap here. Amy, you can come watch your mom. Why don't you do that? Let's go over here and watch her. That'll be something to do. Poor Dawn. Poor thing. How cold is it? Oh, it's 44 degrees. Nope, you're not going to do that. You're going to nap on the towel. I didn't even see how much he gave her. I was busy looking at him. I have no idea. It may have been a decent amount. I don't know. Obviously. Oh. Well, I'm sorry, Don. Go home. Go home. You're just too tired. I didn't know that was going to bother you. Now, Amy can't do any tipping, can she? I don't think she can. No, can't tip your own family. It'd be kind of nice if you could. Can't do it. Yeah, it would be good. Alright, nothing else here I have to worry about. Everybody's good. I'm waiting on the zombies to show up. There's nothing on this lot that they can destroy, so we shouldn't be in a bad shape, but you never know. Thank you, Odin. 400 to work towards that goal. She only had like 2,000 to go until she had that skill challenge done. At least I think that's what she had. Give a gift to Aiden? No. You can woohoo with your husband. I'll let you do that. Warm up? Yeah, well. Like you care. You don't care about any of that. Hey, Odin, what did we give us? 420? Alright. Alright, let's see. What we got here? You are actually at 21,000. Okay. Not quite close enough. But we'll get there. Like I said, eventually you're going to see this and it's going to just skyrocket so fast. It won't make a difference. This is a creepy look, but I love it. With the fog and everything. It really is nice. Alright, you made your 2,500. Haven't made your 25,000, but you got 2,500. I'll take that. Riverview is really pretty. It really is. Oh, who's calling me? Oh, I don't have to talk to you. It's not anything important. It really isn't. Okay, Amy. What did you have to go do? Learn the photography skill. Let's do that for you now. Let's get that out of the way. And then that way I can say it's done. I think you got... No, you didn't get a promotion. But let's do it now. Get it over with. And then... I wish I could just send you jogging. I really wish I could. I have to actually click on somewhere to make you go jog. I was going to have you jog home. Why don't we do that? Let's just get you to jog home. It's a long ways, but you're going to go... Nope. You're going to go jog here and don't get sweaty. That way I can work on that athletic skill that you need. Change. Changing your clothes. There you go. But I'm staying on the lot, so you are on your own. Hopefully you'll make it there with no problems. Oh, look. Manchu's spot got taken away from him by Roxy. Oh, she's going to die. She's supposed to die today. So, Roxy, we're just going to watch you because it's coming. It's coming really, really soon for you. There you go. Get that wish out of the way. Sad thing is once she goes, she's going to draw all the attention. It'll all be about Roxy. I can't be too upset. All right. Is this paparazzi? Yes. Odin, you're still... you are just, like, obsessed with her tonight. No, you're not. You're obsessed with this, with the stand. Yeah, fine. She's getting kind of... Well, she's not hungry, but I could go take care of her right now. I guess I could. There's more people out here now, but... I wish it was all registered as one lot so that they would all run over here and be attracted. Lots of celebrities here. People moving? I don't even know where that house is. Okay. I will come back and see you in just a minute. But I'm going to go back and check on the family. Let's see. Of course you are. You're rocking in the chair. Did we ever pay bills on Monday? I think we did. Yeah, we did. So you're good, but I would rather you go ahead and let's get you to take care of this. Let's get you to take your shower. I'll let you sleep. You kids are insane. Amy, you're done. Dimitri, poor guy. I think the kids have a better relationship with you than they do with their mom, to be honest with you. Oh, yeah. You're coming home. Stop jogging. Come home. Change, Aaron. You're going to toss him. You're going to tickle him. You're going to snuggle. Let's see. At that point, attack your child. That would not be, doesn't sound good, does it? Change his diaper in case he pees on you, and then feed him on the floor. That will take care of him. Let's see, are you home? You're here. Roxy, oh, she just died, too. Get back over here. We missed it. We missed her. Did you die right there on that lot? No, you went somewhere else and... We didn't get to share the moment. I'm so sorry. Are you coming to me or the stand? You're going to the stand. Of course you are. What's that? I don't know what that is. You tell me. Let's go ahead and have something to eat. Actually, go get a drink. And then we'll see how much you made. Probably not that much. It wasn't enough to actually fire off that challenge. But, hey, we gotta start. 2716, that's not bad. I swear, it's not bad. Alright, you go in there and eat, and then we will come back and see you in a minute. You are Oh, I told you he's gonna... Oh, he peed on you. He peed on you. And now you're aging up. So you can go ahead and change his diaper and feed him on the floor once you finish up. Where are you going? There's not a bath. Oh, there's one. I put it right there. Okay. Dimitri, why don't you eat? You are not terrible, but midlife crisis. First one and I don't know how long. I can take it. See, go ahead. All right. Ooh. Try the experiment. Why not? Let's see what happens to you. Okay, the bartender makes a myriad of fruits in a flurry and hands you a misting glass. It's one of the best drinks your Sam has ever had. You feel amazing. Okay. We got another car. Don got a car. Okay. Amy, did you take care of the kid? No. Don't read. Oh, you want to read with Aaron? Why don't we do this? Let's see. Aaron's tired. But he actually needs you to take care of him. So why don't you do this? Let's go ahead and change him again. Stop. Go away. What else does he need? He needs food. I told you several times now to feed him. You won't do it. This kid's actually in decent shape. We're going to go feed her. And what are you doing? What are you doing? Chatting with a stripper. Is he here? Oh, no, you're talking to him. Okay. All right. I'm not going to do that. I'm going to have you play for tips here in front of these old men. Van Rubin and Vadim. So go ahead and do that. I know. 3 more hours and you won't have to worry about that. You're feeding him and or her. And then let's see. Why don't you go ahead and let's read him to sleep. Can you? No, I'll put him in the crib. I think he just needs to go. He's tired. Not too bad. Did you? Oh, we didn't let him finish eating. Darn it. Don't do this. Go ahead and just snuggle. Feed with him. Or feed him. Not feed with him. Oh, Lord. I need to go. I just need to go to bed. Right, feed him on the floor. And then what does she need? Why don't we go ahead and change her, even though she probably doesn't need it. We'll build your relationship up a bit, a little bit. And then you, little boy, you'll be good. Dimitri can come up and take care of you. Why don't you go ahead and put Aaron in the crib? No trolling on the forums. We got another grill. I just got rid of one. I don't want to have to do another one. All right, so go ahead and get rid of the grill, or get take care of the kid, and I'll take care of you too. This piano skill is taking me forever for you. I may not get your lifetime wish done. I was going to try, but it may not happen. All right, she needs... Really, she doesn't need much. After you do this, you can put her in the crib. That'll work. And then, take care of yourself. All right, use... Eat. Actually, are you that tired? You're not that tired. Stop. Why don't you come on down here and clean up? And then I'm going to have your wife is going to, she wants to woohoo and kiss. So let's get them both done. Romantic, do a romantic kiss and then take him over to your place, your little area, and you can woohoo with your husband. Okay, Don, where are you at? Don's asleep. Don is out. Kids should be in bed. They're not. Dimitri, come on over here and put the baby in the crib like I told you to. But you didn't listen to me. You didn't. Alright, so she's making money. Vladim's getting old. He's over there. He's about to die tomorrow. Corey Lee is getting old. Antoinette's getting old. Everybody's old. We're all getting old. Was that the paparazzi over there playing around with the door? Yes, it is. Then he's gone. Didn't take long. Who are you now? Please don't come running over here. Take care of the kid first. Put the kid down. Hello, Christopher. Are you back? I don't know if he's back or not. Let's find out. If he is, I don't see him. It may be across the street, though. Doesn't sound like it. It sounds like my house. I don't see him. Okay. Go after your husband. I'm hoping that you guys are doing what I asked you. Lacey, you're fine. You're cold, but you're fine. got to finish this up. He's, why don't you go ahead and come on down? Actually, you're cleaning up. That was nice of you to do. Just don't drop it on the ground. Hush. Just hush. Don't give me that at all. I don't need it. It's stressful enough. Did you take that person? Yeah, you took whoever it was. Take their tombstone with you. Oh wait, our relationship is dropping. Sorry. You guys, that was Eddie. Eddie didn't last long. Okay. Let's see if he'll go. Oh, there you go. Alright, so that's two wishes out of the way. You guys should be fine. You want to play a game? No. None of this. See? There's that stupid music. Is that cat, that dog over here? Where's that dog? No, wait, it was in the car. Stop. Who are you? We need to just delete you. Get you out of the game. We'll feed you to the pit monster. I have no idea where you're going. Let me go to the map view and I'll try to follow him as best I can. Alright, you're here. Where are you going? Alright, you're here. Hang on. Stop and freeze. So it is Constance Newbie. You're a constant pain. That's what you are. Alright. Are they just dancing to you or are they listening? I don't think they're paying any attention to you. Head on home. Let's go ahead and get out of here. I don't think you made much, but you did do something at least. How much you get? We are at, oh man, less than 1,000 and we will have this thing done. I'm very happy. So tomorrow we should get this wrapped up. Although tomorrow is the festival day, so not much I can do. It's 2:30. All right, I'm going to cut out of here. I'm going to get them all to bed. I'll be back when we get ready to go to the festival tomorrow. It's picture day. It's not going to be fun with toddlers. Be back in a second. Now Christopher comes back. For real. It's crazy. So anyway, still the same thing. Be back in just a second. Well, Lacey was trying to sleep, but then Christopher decided to come in and go to his chair, which you knew he was going to, and so he got her up. I just went ahead and got her ready. She's getting stuff taken care of, and she's about to actually have something to eat. Anyway, a zombie came up, and so the zombie's about to die, I think. Maybe not. Maybe that's not the zombie. Yeah, I think it is the zombie. And the first time, if they actually survive it, they leave the lot and go. So you got lucky, Tori Hancock, or Tony Hancock, I can't tell. Anyway, she got lucky. She should have died. No, you're not going to rain on us today. You're not doing it for this spring festival. We will fix that. It's not happening. And I may just take this thing with me just because. Might as well. Let's go ahead and change the weather to sunny, and then I'm going to put that in my inventory, or I'll slide it in there so that if we're out there and it starts up again, we'll fix it. I'm not going to play this game. I refuse. Okay, the kids. Do I need to do anything with them right now? I really don't. I don't want to. We're supposed to go get the festival picture taken first, and then we can bring them home. I could. I don't know that I will. I could put them in the pen. Perfect. Okay. Talking to him for what? You gotta admit, there's probably something uncomfortable here. Alright. Yeah, get this out of the way, change it, and we won't mess with this. It is not worth my time. It really isn't. It's just too much. Uh-huh. All right. Let's go ahead and slide this in the inventory, and then we are good. We're covered. I think what we're going to do now, how are these guys? Are they up? They're up. They're not in the greatest of shape, but Lacey, I'm going to let you be the lead, and you're going to take the whole family. I think it's way too early. No, it's not. We're going with everybody. Not Christopher. I'm sorry, buddy. You had your time. Okay, let's go ahead and go. And we'll see if anybody goes to pick up kids, which I doubt they will. No, you're not gonna go. You're not going. Oh, are you broken now? All right, at least they're gonna get the kids. You idiots don't know what to do. I don't know if they're gonna know what to do or not. I really don't. I'll figure it out once we get going. I'm not going to stop them. I'm just going to assume that they're going to go now. Yep, you're going. You're going. All right, at least that actually gets them all moving, which is what I want. And we will get this out of the way, hopefully. Snuggle her. She's in your arms. You could do it. How much time you got with her? One more day. One more glorious day. And then we don't have to do this anymore. They can take care of themselves. Thank goodness. I'm so happy for that. Yeah, I like the toddlers, but after a while, I'm like, if there was less people in the house, it'd be okay. If there was like three, maybe four tops, okay. But when you've got six or eight like we had, that's a bit much. Man, that's a long limo. I wouldn't mind having somebody pick me up in a limo, though. I could deal with it. I hate driving. I really do. If I could just sit there and let somebody else do it, I'd be happy. I can't sit in the passenger side and watch somebody or have somebody drive, because then it just annoys me. I just, like, then let me drive. But like that, I would be okay with that. Where's this place at? It's always further than I think. I just have it in my mind. It's supposed to be in a different spot. And it's not. All right. Please do not give me issues like you did before. Because something tells me you're going to. Now, before I actually do anything, let me stop. Does anybody roll the wish for the greeting card? Yes, you did. And you did. Pretty much. I'll let you whatever that is. Okay. Why don't you go ahead and just take this photo with Aaron, Amy, Brandy, Dimitri, and Don. Please work. Please work on the first try. It would be nice. All right, well, she's at least going. I don't know about the rest of them. What's wrong with you people? You're not going to go? All right, stop. Then don't do it. Because apparently they're not going to go. No. Did I break it again? You got to be kidding me. I broke it again. Great. Just typical. That's just typical. I broke it. Why? Why did I break it? I don't know. I broke it. Okay, well, if that happens, worst case, why don't you go ahead and pick up the kid? Let's pick this kid up. Pick her up. And who's over here by this one? Pick this one up. Come pick him up. And then come over here. Where's he at? Alright, then, once we both get him up, let's go eat here with Amy, Dimitri, and Don, and the kids come along by default. Please don't. Good. I was going to say, you better take the kid with you, or you're in trouble. Because I don't think you can take a picture yet, can you? Nope. Got to get off the lot before we can do it. That really stinks. Dallas, go away. Leave us alone. We want to go. We want to get out of here. Oh, come on. Every one of you. Just a bunch of idiots. All right, can you get there? Because I'm hoping, like it was before, that once we left the lot, it kind of reset. So I'm hoping that that's what does it. If not, well, it's okay. Let me just check now. Can we redo it? No. And what's wrong with this kid? Hungry. Well, you know, kid, you're just going to have to be hungry while I try to get this picture made. Believe me. The Ivanovs are having a house party. Yeah, we're going to try, but we're probably not going to make it. But why not? We can give it a shot. If I can get a picture made with these kids, I will be happy to go. Oh, hush. Can somebody feed you while you're in there? I don't think they can. Maybe they can. Oh, they did. Apparently, they can feed you. All right, I can't speed you, but I can speed you. Well, that was good. I didn't know they could do that. Okay, well, while you're in here, let me just double check and see if I can go back over here. Can I reset it? Let's reset it. That's probably all I needed to do. Of course it is. Amy, you, and you. Let's get you guys finished first. Come on. Get out of there so I can get this done. Do it. Let's see if it worked. You're coming. You look like you're coming. You're coming. So that must be the trick. Do it off lot. Don't do it while you're here on the lot. I don't know. I never remember that. I never remember what the best route is to go about doing this. So the kids obviously get to eat there too. I didn't know that. Or maybe it's just my imagination. Oh yeah, you guys have to walk. Sorry, it takes you forever. But as long as you get there, that's all that matters. Carlotta, by the way, she had a little girl. I don't remember her name. Yeah, Yuri's party. We need to go to their house because it is his family that he's kind of ignored since he left them. It's a bad son. bad. But yeah, we'll try to go. Bring the kids. Why not? Make it worthwhile. Actually, no, I wanted to stay here. I wanted to actually have them dance or do something here at the festival. We'll try. We'll just do it. We'll stay here. Okay, where is this thing? There it is. We will put this out here. And then you are actually going to put her in the playpen. And you can put him in the playpen. And then I'm going to send you guys over here. I'm going to look at the picture in just a minute. Go here. Go here. You go over here. All right, you go over here. Actually, I'm going to have... Let's see. If you guys would hurry, you're going to dance with him. Stop. Stop before you go do something I don't want you to do. Dance with him. Come on, Dawn. She's not going to stay here forever. Okay, you guys dance. And you guys take care of your needs. Take care of yourselves. That way you're fine. I don't have to mess with you. I don't have to worry about you. Of course, but we can fix that. We're not having this again today. I promise you it's not happening. It is not going to happen again. Not twice. All right, get out of my way, you idiot. Go! Paparazzi. Come to my house so I can feed you the pit monster. Change it to sunny. I don't want to deal with the rain. And Don, you just sit here and watch. Just look at the balloons. Just look at balloons. And then you're going to come over here and you're going to dance with him again. Just look at balloons. Can you believe it? If I didn't have that thing, it's constant rain no matter what. All right, are you guys stopping? No, you're not. You're not stopping. Oh, and it's getting worse, too. Slow dance. There's my picture. Very pretty. Very cute. I won't put it out there. No, you're not leaving. You might have wanted to, but you're not going anywhere. He's all happy about the balloons. I'm happy for you, but that should stop in just a minute. Are you guys going to dance? No. You're going to take your time. Somebody's going to win the King and Queen contest, and it might as well be us. So get out here and try. You could have gotten on the dance floor. Yeah, they don't have any sense. They really don't. Okay, as far as your needs, great, great. At least we'll leave here. You guys will be in good shape. You guys won't, but the kids will be in great shape. Oh, look at you. Where'd you get the seed from? I don't know. I don't know what you did. What have you done? We'll get this out. Actually, it'd be better if Lacey threw it at you, wouldn't it? It would be. Are you tired? You're kind of tired. It's only 3:30. You guys are lightweights on this. You really are. Let's go ahead and do this. Let's go ahead and throw this one at your daughter. And we'll throw this one at your son-in-law. And let you stop. You're going to stop. You're going to stop. Don, don't leave. Actually, you know what? Go search for eggs. Why not? The kids are happy. All right, did you do this? Yeah, just... Oh, and I need to make sure I go get that thing and put it back in my inventory. All right, so that helps her for a little bit. Why don't you go look for eggs? It keeps you busy. It does. Anything to just occupy your time. Did you not take care of him? Are you waiting on him? Where's he at? Okay. Why don't you come on over here then? Dance with him. Okay, and then you. Oh man, don't leave. Don't go anywhere. Dance with him. That should cover it. No, no, no. Stop. He's gonna leave. He's gonna go do something else. And I don't want him to. I want him to stay here. Where are you going? Oh, I said stop. Did you find the good one? If you found the good one, I'll be happy. I put this in the wrong inventory, by the way. It goes in hers. Go find your husband. He's dancing. Go dance with him. All right. There's no music, but somebody's got to dance. Somebody's got to do it. Who are you? Yolanda Lobos. Bunch of idiots. All right, go ahead and keep doing this. This is where we should be playing the guitar, but I don't think they'll pay attention to her. I really don't. Where's my music at? Why don't we skip it? See if anything comes back. Nothing. Nothing. Skip again. Oh well. Apparently there's no music. I don't care. Doesn't matter to me. As long as they're having a good time. Kids are great. Kids, well, you can just use a little bit of work and then you're fine. These guys, not so much. Now, if we want to go to that party, where's that party at? Where do the Ivanovs live? Well, with story progression, where could they have moved to? That's the question. Not over here. I don't really know where they live normally anyway. Oh, wait, I'm assuming it was you. Somebody moved into the newbie house. Because we were considering... Oh, it's here. Oh, yeah, that's right. That is where they live. It's a tiny house. It's a small house. Do we really want to go? I mean, what are we going to do? Listen to you rant? Listen to you do this? I don't know. Yeah, Dimitri, you did trade up, didn't you? You got out of the double wide. It's not even a double wide. All right, we're going back to the festival. We're having too much fun there. It's only 6 o'clock. Okay. And there's people here, so that's fine. Main thing I did is I got my picture. That was all I really wanted. And not as big of an ordeal as the last time Vladimir passed on. Okay. All right. You guys... Wish they had one of these for adults. Well, they do, actually. They have one. It's the Quantum Power Pack from Into the Future. You can put that out and take care of every need in just 1 second. I do like that. But it is... A huge cheat. Huge. Okay. If I wanted to, I could actually have you guys play horseshoes together. That would get all four of you with something to do. So why don't we go ahead and do that? Let's see. Are you guys going to stop and play? Oh, wait. You want to go to the bathroom, don't you? Yeah, go to the bathroom first. You go to the bathroom. You probably need the bathroom, too. Why don't we do this before the actual place closes? Let's get you guys upstairs. Go to the bathroom. Leave your kids out there. Nobody's going to bother them. Nobody's going to mess with your children. In real life, don't you ever do that. But still, in here, just leave them. Where's your parents? Sean Dean, where are your people? They have ignored you completely. I wish they would have put the bathrooms on the first floor, but I understand why. Still, it would have been nice. Where's the music? It's just as weird without it. I mean, I do have my music turned on because you guys heard it just a little while ago. But for some reason, it is off. Don, does this bring back flashbacks of your life before us? This is what you used to do. Who is that? Hunter Smallwood. Hunter's the name of my other guy that I've got in my other game. They just started. They haven't gotten very far at all. I think they're on, day 4. It's just like, oh, you can't do anything, can you? It's such a come down to go from one that's... actually able to do everything to this. Okay, tell you what, why don't you go ahead and just play horseshoes with everybody again, and that way at least you're outside and it won't matter if they shut the place down. I think you still have to leave the lot, but with the kids like this, I don't, oh, hello dog, cat, whatever. Hello, small animal. Oh, look at that. Somebody's attracted to Don. Who are you? Oh, hello. Were you a coworker of his that had this long little fling with him and we are just now finding out? Would not surprise me. Yeah, Yuri was going to call and tell you, hey, you missed my party. I know it. We did. Okay, well, at least with this weather machine thing, it makes it a little bit easier for us to enjoy the festival, which is good. I enjoy that. This is the perfect thing to bring out for the festival with these kids. You don't have to worry about them. They're done. As long as you have two. If you have only one, then you still have to worry about the social. But that is pretty nice. Now, we're being a bad parent. We're keeping our kids out really, really late. Well, it's not that late. It's 9 o'clock. But still late enough for little kids. I love it. Works on their relationship. There is something else I like to put out, and we haven't done it yet. I think we did it in Sunset Valley. We haven't gone on a picnic here. We tried, but we haven't done it. And I was going to wait until the kids actually became old enough to do things with us. So that's why I haven't really worried about doing other things like that. You guys are okay? Didn't reset you? All right. As long as it doesn't reset them, that's fine. Is it time already? That did not last very long, did it? Okay, why don't we go over here? Let's go have you pick up a kid. You can pick up a kid. Actually, pick up your own kid. Let's pick up Brandy. Hang on. And you go pick up Aaron. Come on. You guys are waiting patiently. And then we're going to send everybody home in just a minute. You go home. You go home. Once you got the kid, you go home. And then you go home, but make sure you grab your playpen. Okay, did you stop playing? No. You guys have one of these at home. You never use it. I made you get it, and you never actually touch it. So much for the rain. It at least held out for a few hours. It doesn't do it for long, but it did it for a while. So would have liked to have actually had it longer, but that's okay. Where are you walking to? I don't like this. Please tell me you're not walking home. All right, well, the rest of them are smart enough to get in the car and go home, but not my ultimate sim. She has to take her time walking. I'm going to speed you up because I don't know what you're going to do. Where are you going? It's pretty, though, right there on the lake or the river. But I don't really want you walking all the way. Maybe she's just walking to the street. I'm hoping that's what it is. Oh, we got a boat coming. A boat with a dog. I've never seen that before. The dogs are quite privileged. He got in that one too. Oh my gosh, only my game. Oh wait, I gotta go see him get out of this one too. So the dog is taking a boat. Whose dog is that? I don't know. Cashew dog. Are you gonna take a boat over here? Where are you trying to get to? I like it. This game definitely always makes you laugh. Okay, something I had never seen before, and now I can write that one off. I saw a dog that took a taxi boat. And there's an idiot, Constant Shelley. I need to reset you. Now you get out the stroller. Now you do it. Why don't you go ahead and put the baby... Well, you know, the baby's not tired, because the baby has done everything. Why don't we go into the house, find where people are. Let's come over here. And then you can put Brandy down upstairs. Why don't we do that? So that way she can at least play. We'll put her down here, and you're going to put him... No, he doesn't need a crib. Why don't you put him down over here? And then that way he can play with the blocks. She can play with the blocks. Not until you put her down. And then whatever you all want to do, I think you probably need to go to bed. Not bad, but, well, maybe. Okay, you're doing this. Amy, you are... Oh, yeah, you're hungry. Let's get you... While you're here, let's get you go ahead and use this. Oh, don't admire yourself. You're not that narcissistic, are you? All right, let's go ahead and do this. Let's get you fed. Lacey, you're kind of hungry, too. Let's get you to eat. Parfait. And then I'm going to have you come over here. Dimitri, I could have set you home all day long. This is exactly what you wanted, isn't it? Woohoo with Don. Don, go to the bathroom real quick. Ignore him. Ignore him. Pumpkin pie. Dimitri, you need to eat too. Let's see. Veggie rolls work for me. You probably won't eat any of this. Something's going to happen and you're not going to get to. But I will at least say I tried. Pit monster got you, didn't it? Lauren. Lauren, stay away. Find a better spot. They won't. She'll be an idiot. Okay, when you're done, I'm supposedly going to get you guys to bed. He needs to get to bed because he's got to go to work in 9 hours. Sorry. I guess I don't need to actually woohoo. But I was going to try to. Tell you what. No. Let's do this. Let's wait. All right, I'm going to go ahead and try to wrap them up and get them in bed, and then I'll come back when it's time to get up and go for our last day, which will be Friday. Be back in just a second. All right, well, at least it looks like Lacey almost got a full energy bar. I mean, she was close. All right, the kids are not in bad shape, but I'm going to have Lacey come over and take care of them. Everybody else is on their own, so let's just go ahead and start with Brandy. No, what are we going to do? Respond to a question? No, you got things to do. You got things to work on. You're going to go ahead and attack her. You're going to snuggle and feed. That should take care of pretty much what she needs, and then I could put her in the crib, but I'm not going to. I'm going to actually wait a little bit. Let's see. Don, your carpool's coming. You know what? I'm going to send you one now because you're fine. Let's just have you work business as usual. Actually, you know what? Chat with your coworkers. Why not? You are actually ready to go too, and I think you're fine. There you go. Chatting with your partner works to me too. Let's go ahead and stop that. Let's see, Dimitri, you're actually working in 7 hours with all needs taken care of. Let's go ahead and get you over here. Start your jam session. I'm annoyed like you wouldn't believe with that stupid thing. I know I could just reset her, but I don't think it matters. I think you have to actually edit her, put her out of edit town, and then bring her back in. I'm being lazy. I really am. I'm not ashamed to admit it either. Okay. You're fine. Let's go ahead and get, put her down, and then let's take care of your great-grandson. Let's take care of Aaron. Aaron, where you at, buddy? We need to take care of you too. We'll take you, take this. Let's feed him on the floor, and then we're going to actually head out. That would mean that he's home to take care of the kids, which he should be able to do that. So, Lacey, all your needs are pretty much met. I'm going to have you eat a life fruit, because I keep forgetting. And I'm going to send you out. You didn't do that great over here in the park, even though it was a prettier place to do it. I think I am going to come back over here and see if anybody's out. I doubt it. This early in the morning, probably nobody would be out anyway. We'll have you come over here, sit on the bench first. Then you can go ahead and, play for tips. We'll see if we get, forgot. Gotta be out of the house. All right, you're actually there. Whoa. I do want to do that. All right, you want to learn fishing or go fishing? Do you know how to fish? You do. I didn't know this. There's a whole another side of you there. But I really want you to finish up piano because I got to get on to two other skills. And, take Illy. No, he's not going to do it. I don't even fired. Not yet. Let me go ahead and see. Wow. Yeah, this is taking way too long. I could fix that. I could throw a protest, and then we'd be fine, but I'm not planning on it. Okay, you got your kids over here taken care of. What's wrong with this kid? Then stop. Oh, he's drinking, isn't he? Yeah, he's doing it. All right, so you're good. You're good. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to mess you up. They messed me up. Don't do anything. I know you're going to, but you're going to read a book. No, you're not. You're going to come sit on the bench. And you're going to play for tips, and people are going to come out here, and they are going to be very happy to give you all their money. I'm being very optimistic. If anybody shows up over here, that's the whole point. You could have gone over here to the pool. I don't think anybody's here, though. And if they... Oh, yeah, there's somebody in there. Two people. But they typically will ignore you. They don't actually mess with you. So, I don't really want to go there, though. Is that the dog in the boat again? Let's go see. I love these animals. It's a different dog, but still, I've never seen that happen before. That's the Ivanov's dog. Of course it is. It's just too funny. Okay, Lacey, your main goal today is to make it through that guitar challenge if you can. I would love it if you could, but if you can't, I'm not gonna be too upset. Hey, there's a tourist. There's another one. No, it's not. That's. Oh, okay, so it's not her. I don't hear the music. All right, Constance here. I was bad mouthing you. I feel bad now. Slightly. Just a little bit. Okay. Yeah, take the picture, but give us the money first. Well, you already took the picture. Give us money now. Oh, look at you. Look at you. Okay, and he's ignoring you, so there's really nothing's happening at this point. Amy, how much money are you making? Because you've been getting a lot of these little promotions and raises. I haven't looked. You're making 107 an hour. You're at level 5. That's actually pretty good for level 5. You're making 92 an hour. You're level 5. I haven't really been pushing you guys. I really haven't. I should have, but I'm not. George Dean, that's your little baby that you just had. I think it ages them up automatically to toddlers. What's her name? What's her name? Ah, what's her name? It's something, Dean. That's all I know. That's all I can tell you. Don't you have a boat to go catch? All right. Let's see. Let me go over and check on everybody at home. Dimitri's still playing, which he's going to continue playing for a while. Please get this thing up to the next level. You guys, I did get the birthday thing pretty quick a little while ago. You know, why don't we do this? Take care of Brandy, and then put Brandy in the pen or in the crib. Actually, no, you got to snuggle first before you can do that, because for some reason it won't let you do that immediately. So put her in the crib, and then put him in the crib, and then go back to starting your jam session. Oh wait, no, you're hungry yourself. Go ahead and eat. If I had an all-in-one, it'd make things so much easier. Yeah, I can get one, but that's, to me, it's just too much of a cheat, so I'm not doing it. Please tell me you're not working right away. 3 hours? Yeah, you don't have time to do that. You might, but I doubt it. Okay, nobody is giving you any money. Nobody's watching you. Come on, buddy. Come on, Bob. Seriously. She is working her heart out over here. All right, now I can find out the kid's name. Kid's name is Mandy. Okay. So we have a Brandy. He has a Mandy. Mandy and Brandy. Now get over here and watch us and give us money. We need less than 1,000, and you guys can do it. Marianne, Marion, whoever you are. See, there's more people showing up, but nobody's paying attention to us. Yuri, you got money. I guess not. Oh, did you put the baby down at least while you did this? Yeah, you did. you guys poor. Is that what it is? I don't know. Bob, come over here. Give us money. Actually, it's because your wife kept giving away all the money. That's why you're poor. she's made you resort to this. I do apologize, but we are very happy to have your money. All right. Maybe. It looks like we might be getting some attention now. Who are you? Tatiana. Lots of Ivanovs around here. I mean, I didn't know that there was that many. All right, Norman, turn around and watch us. Yep. Oh, that wasn't good. And this is George. George is somebody new that the game created. I don't ever remember seeing him before. Let's see. Okay. And he's definitely a mature adult. But doesn't mean he doesn't have money. Come on. Okay, come on. We got three, maybe four people listening to us think the old woman gave up, and you gave up without giving us cash. That is just all kinds of sad. Don's done. Amy got a party to Anita's party. Got an invitation to her party. All right. Dimitri, did you go to work? You're going now. Okay. All right. You're going home. You're soon to go home. You're going to go home in a stroller? Nice try. All right. We're just depending on Yuri now. Come on, Yuri. Give us some money. Smelly thing. Go ahead. I just want to get this wish done. I really do. I want to be finished with it. Oh, shoot. What is she going after? She's going after forensics, I think. Right, we're going to say yes. Please tell me that's it. Yes, she is. All right. Change jobs? No, it's not happening for you. All right, so we got a laptop. Cool. So in addition to a car, she gets a laptop as well. I like it. Yuri, our whole, sure, he has nothing better to do except flirt with you, cause drama in the house. Yuri, we are trying our best to get this challenge done. Can you help us, please? Please, just a little bit, just a little bit of money. No, I guess not. I am trying my best, but I can't get a good spot here in Riverview. It would be good. Come on, George. Yeah, he's not going to do anything either. I don't think so. I guess not. Well, that's what you get for dumpster diving. The kids are going to age up soon enough, so then we'll have more things to work on and deal with. There we go. Thank you, Yuri. How much is that? $294. All right. We need a lot more than that. Dig deep, buddy. Dig deep. Are you guys watching? No, you're not. If you guys know of a better place in Riverview to go, I don't really. This is not something I do in Riverview very often, so to me, I typically, if I'm playing for tips, I go to Bridgeport. That's where I go. Or I put a subway in and cheat that way. I don't cheat, but I mean, still, it makes it easier. All right, 424, that's got to be getting there close. Because that puts her up around, what, 700 for today? How much does she need? She needs less than 200. All right, come on, buddy. Between the two of you, you got it. You can do it. Just takes one of you to tip, and then we'll be finished. I want to be able to say I'm done. I really do. I know it's not that big of a deal, but it would be good. There we go. Is this it? There it is. There you go. We got it. All right. So, Lacey, you've made it. I'm going to go check on the family. Wait a minute. How much is he going to give you? 330. All right, let's see what you're doing. Of course, I should have known. You're in your chair. You don't really need anything else, do you? Okay, you're working. I'm sorry. You're tired. Why are you tired? Oh, is it? Are they dead? They're dead. Okay, fine. Another death. Get out there and deal with that. Is Don coming down to deal with it? Yes, he is. And the kids. Kids are sleeping. Kids are okay. Oh, how sad. It's just our cemetery. There must be so many dead people in there. I have never seen it. Use Don't Break a Sweat for almost 3 hours. Okay, well, you can't do it in this condition. What we're going to have to do is give you one of her potions, and then I can let you do it. Let's do that. Let's get you out of here, and then I'll let you work out, and just don't break a sweat. We'll get that wish out of the way. I don't think you needed anything else, did you? Nah. Dimitri, you're not out of there yet. You're fine. Yeah, Lynn Bruner didn't drown. You can lie all you want. Okay. Oh, wait, we never paid the bills, did we? Yeah, I think we did. It was like 4,000, I think. No, we didn't. Go pay the bills. I almost messed up. I would have had the repo man coming after me. I would not have been happy. I haven't seen the repo man in a long time because I'm usually pretty decent about it. I stay on top of it for the most part. There are times, but all right. I was going to take out the picture. Let's see. This was winter. Where's Lacey's picture for spring? Oh, she's hungry. All right. Hang on. I'll get you taken care of. And yet another picture, which, okay, that works. Let's get you over here. Since you're right next to the diner, let's go ahead and eat here. I think he's coming to give me money, and then I'm done. I'd like to see how much she's made so far. Nah, I'm not going to the party. Manchu Chow, who likes to stalk grocery stores. That's his job in life. Alright, let's see. Come on. Gosh, I don't need all that. It's all gifts and letters. Oh, I gotta go sell something. Okay, come on. Tell me what you got. $26.80. Okay, and Don, you just got a certificate I can sell. I don't know what it was for, but we sold it. Get in there, and then you can come on home when you are done. By that time, these kids should be aging up any minute, and then they can take care of themselves. They really can. Are you still admiring or studying yourself? Let's go ahead and take a shower. Did you do that? You didn't do this. The whole point of this was for you to work out and take that potion for that reason. But no, you don't want to do that, do you? You're going to try it now. Buck Broke has passed on. Oh, poor guy. No, don't need you. Don't need any of that. And you're fine. Are you working tomorrow? No, you're off. This is the weekend, so you're good. I could throw a party, but I don't really know why. I'm not expecting you to make it to the top of your career. I'm really not, because it's not going to be anything that we have to worry about. I think we're getting ready to have kids age up. You are at day 86. Okay. And I believe you're probably going to come get the other kid, aren't you? No, you're not. So this is good. We have children that are going to have to get signed up for school activities, and now we got homework to deal with, and we got the little oven we have to cook with, and so there's more things to do. Okay. Let's see what kind of traits we're going to get from her. Dimitri's coming home. Good for you. Lacey, I have no idea what you're doing. I know you're on your way home, but let me see what you need. While I wait on her to age, let's go ahead and hang on. I'm sorry, I wanted to see it, but yes, I can choose a trait. She's a genius, friendly, and insane. Yeah, it would have to be. Okay, very nice. Why don't you? Yeah, that hair is hideous. Let's get you downstairs and let you eat. Go ahead. Oh, no, not you. Get you down here and eat something. French toast is good. And we'll go check on this kid. Watch what he turns into. We'll get to see that purple hair. All right, come on, Aaron. You can do it. And oh, Lord, what am I going to get? Okay, excitable, eccentric, lucky. He's getting decent traits. And, of course, that hair is not showing up, so here's what we're going to do. Change that appearance. I want to see your hair. I really do. How come you jumped up in age? I don't get it. I don't know why. And you're kind of hungry, too, so I'll get you taken care of. All right. Hopefully this isn't too much as far as noise. Yeah. There we go. There's that purple hair. I just want something that actually shows it, which this one shows it pretty well. It's base game hair. No, it's not. It's World Adventures, I think. I like this one, too, but there's another one I like. I think it's down in one of these. Not that. Why aren't you guys loading up? Nope. And nope. That looks just too funny. All right. No. This is the base game one that's very typical. But it does show off the hair color, the changes. That's what I was trying to show. So that's why I'm thinking that one or this one. This one gives you a little bit more of the highlights and everything. Let's go with that. That'll work. Just so you can kind of see all the different things. So he's unique. He's special. He's gifted. All right. Let's go down here and get you something to eat, too. You can have some of the pumpkin pie. Lacey, are you home yet? Oh, you are. Why don't we let Don, since you're not doing anything else, why don't we let you sign up the kids for some activities? Let's see. Sign up child for ballet. That would be Brandy. And sign up a kid again for scouting, which would be Aaron. Okay, hopefully that will work. It better work. It's already 10 o'clock. I need to actually work on the house real quick. So give me just a second. I'll be right back because I'm going to set up the children's rooms. Okay, I didn't do much. All I did was just take one of the beds that we had actually gotten from being a celebrity and popped it in here, got rid of the kids' stuff, put a couple of ovens out, and so one of them will get this room, one will get this room, and we should be good. I'm not going to really make them worry about too much tonight because they do have to go to work or go to school in the morning, so let me just go ahead and have you use the bathroom and take a shower, and then I'm going to have the little girl. She can just go ahead and come out of bed. She's actually in good shape, so we'll do that. As far as everybody else, you're taking a bubble bath. You probably ought to go ahead and eat something once you actually get done with this. She finished up her workout thing, so I can actually stop her at any minute. But I'm going to have him eat and then go to bed so he can get up. He doesn't have to do anything in the morning. You, did you actually go to work? Yeah, you did. Okay, good. I forgot. I was going to say I better. I hope I did. I hope I sent you to work. Yeah, it would have been bad if I hadn't. Oh, Lord, have mercy. Maybe I didn't. I can't remember now. Yeah, I think I did. I'm pretty sure I did. Okay, why don't you go ahead and stop doing this? And I'm going to feed you as well. Oh, yeah. I don't want to do it. All right, go ahead and eat when you're finished mourning the loss of yet another idiot from town. And I'm sure you're going to stop too. No, you're not. Are you stopping? Why do you care? You don't care. She's okay. Oh, no, you're not having another kid. I'm not doing it. Sorry. Want it, desire it, wish for it, do whatever you need to, but it's not happening. Okay, you're good. You eat something too. Why don't we get you over here? I don't remember whose favorite food is what, so I'm just not worried about it. It's snowing? Are you kidding me? It's almost summer. All right, fine. Are you over it now? Have you done enough? I tried saving her several times by having her go to the pea shooter, but one time too many. All right, get in there and go to bed. Actually, you're not. You're going to eat. Okay, so I basically have everybody done. We've covered Friday night. When we come back, we will finish up Saturday, which will be Lacey's last day as pretty much self-employed. On Sunday, she's going to take a job with the day spa, but I don't think she starts off right off on Monday, so I believe we're going to be off for a little bit longer too. Anyway, now that the guitar is done, I am going to go back to probably painting and start working on a few more, because even though she's not going to carry the job, she can still actually paint and put things on consignment and continue to make money that way if she wants to. But then again, I don't know. Maybe not. There's no big rush for it. All right, guys, I'm going to go ahead and wrap it up here. We come back. We've got Saturday, Sunday, and Monday to get through. And things are moving right on along. So before you know it, we'll be actually packing up and heading to Twin Brook. So, guys, thank you all so much for watching. I will see you next time.